everyone. Good afternoon. I'm Monica Hernandez.
And I'm Mike Cherry.
We are so excited about the new 7:30 show that's kicking off in just a few hours here on WMUR.
That's right. You may have seen all the social media posts. You may have seen the commercials and you're like, what is this? What is happening? Well, we are going to be giving it tonight in just a matter of a few hours.
That's right.
We're going to have a new chapter in WMUR history,
yes.
The 7:30 newscast. For those of you who just could not get enough in that 90 minutes that we provide, 5 to 6:30.
But that's right.
I mean, but it is going to be advantageous.
It is a new time, a more convenient time. I actually had a few people when I posted that we were doing a 7:30 newscast. A few people commented. A few of you said that it was better for your schedule because you work later hours,
yeah.
Or maybe your kids are doing something after school, and so you can come back, and that's around the time you eat dinner, or you're getting ready for dinner, so you can keep the newscast on. And
yeah,
Mike Cherry and I will give you the news of the day, and really, what it's going to be is all the biggest stories of the day, locally, internationally. World news, national news, whatever's the biggest story of the day, the best video of the day, we'll digest it and we'll give you the news.
Yeah, we're going to be digesting the news as you digest your dinner. but one of the, you know, and the great thing is we have such a great lead-in as well.
Yes.
We come up right after Chronicle.
Which
so you don't
is
have
so
to
fun.
You don't have to change your dial whatsoever. Just leave it on all the way through 11:30 if you would. But no,
and right after the 20th anniversary of Chronicle too. So it's kind of a celebration of 20 years of that chapter, starting a new chapter in WMUR history. And we're really excited to be a part of it. So Mike Cherry and I will be anchoring. Mike Haddad will be doing the weather,
right. And
then we'll have sports as well. At the very end. So it's going to be great. We have some new toys to play with as well, a new camera. We're going to be using some of these great monitors here in the studio to show you some of the best video of the day, too.
And the thing is, when we ended up getting this newer set just a couple of years ago, see here's the one
yeah,
of the
this,
fancy
so
cameras
this is
right
one of
now.
Our new fancy cameras that we're using for this show. We're going to invite you on a rare behind-the-scenes look. If you want to come behind the desk, not a lot of people get to see what is behind the desk here.
We're going to call our floating camera Flaherty.
Yeah, our floating
because that's who's operating the camera right now.
I wish you could see the camera that's operating right now, but I want to show you this. So you see these heels that we all wear? Well, I don't
especially
know if you
Mike.
Can see the floor.
Yeah,
especially Mike Cherry's. He only wears heels on certain days, though. But this is these are the pads that are behind the desk keep our feet. We call them footy pads.
Yeah, these are vital. This
they
is
are
how
vital.
You end up standing up. Everyone asks, where's your chair? Well, our chairs, this is pretty much our
this
chair.
This is pretty much our chair.
Our chair for our
However,
feet.
Behind this monitor, this is kind of a insider secret here. Behind this, these big set of monitors, we keep two chairs stashed just in case during a commercial break we need to take a seat. And we'll kind
now
of
you're giving us giving all the secrets,
giving
Monica.
All the secrets. We'll kind of come behind here and just show you.
Yeah.
You can see one of those chairs. There's a couple more back here. This is
this
not.
Is,
this
see,
is
this
really
is great because now I get to see where you stash your chairs.
I don't know if we can see them yet. I know. This is where we stash the chairs. It's kind of dark back there. I don't know if you can really see. And Mike Haddad's working here on the other side. We'll bring him in just a second. We'll say hi. He's working on your forecast right now.
Yeah, absolutely. Mike Haddad, come say hello if you would. I don't know
you're
if you knew.
You're inviting me into your show.
But you're going to be part of the 7:30.
So basically, let's see if I'm picturing the promo right.
Yes.
You would be there,
uh-huh.
Yep.
And I was going to be here.
That's right.
That's about
socially
right.
Socially distanced.
And so
is this it?
This is pretty
this
pretty
is
good.
About it, yeah. This is you're right.
Yeah.
Redoing the promo.
So,
yeah. Well, you know, we're excited about this because in weather, if the weather forecast is going to change, say in the next hour, we're kind of in trouble there. But there are some occasions where you have severe weather coming mm-hmm. through, and hour by hour is critical. And this is going to be the first time that I'm actually going to be on the air around that time, not talking about severe weather or blizzard coming through.
Yeah.
But sometimes our show times at 5:36 are tight for weather.
Yes.
And so at 7:30, maybe we can delve into something a little different, like it's foliage season now. So we're going to talk maybe tonight more about the average for the peak color. We might not have enough time to do that at the 5 and 6 o'clock show. So that's what we're going to try to add in. Just little things like that. You know, when we get closer and closer into the winter season, maybe we talk a little more about the ski forecast or people don't even want to talk about that right now. But
no,
eventually, you know,
we're
going to get there.
Right now.
But we're excited to do that sort of thing.
Yeah, and what's really cool too is we're going to take viewer pictures too, right? And we're going to put them in this big monitor and kind of give a look from people who post on our You Local page, kind of going into weather so we can see what all of you out in the rest of the state and all corners of the state are
seeing. So keep on sending all the great video and the pictures because here's the thing. even though we do those 90 minutes between 5 and 6:30, a lot of times, like we were just talking about, we don't get a chance to touch on a lot of the stuff that the viewers send us, whether it's great pictures of your family, the leaf peeping, that we're going to be seeing a lot of great stuff, hopefully, Mike. No pressure. But hopefully.
Don't feel it. Not yet.
But we are going to be seeing a lot of those things in the 7:30 newscast. So we're really trying to go hyper-local with this, and that's a terminology that we use in this industry. But it's really something that we want to show you what you're sharing with us. And I think that's one of the aspects of this 7:30 newscast, that we're really going to be able to kind of peel back the layers of this state a little bit more.
Yeah, absolutely, where we can kind of interact with people through our Facebook pages, through our U-Local page, Twitter, and really kind of interact with everybody who's just coming home from work or school or whatnot and kind of relaxing into the rest of their day and give people an update about what's going on and show some pictures from all of our state. I think it'll be a lot of fun.
Yeah. Now, here's one of the other great things, too. We unveiled this set, like, what, 2 years ago? You get to see it in bits and pieces every night throughout our regular newscast. But now, and Flaherty, the name of the person operating the camera, not the name of the camera, but Flaherty.
We should name it the Flaherty. I like it.
Chris, I'm going to have you just kind of pan around here, if you can. I know it's a steady cam. But go ahead and see. Now we get a chance to actually showcase exactly how big this set is.
Yeah.
We get to see all the little curvatures, a lot of the things that you end up missing a lot of times when you're not here. This steady cam that we have. And actually, are we able to operate, pull up one of those cameras up there? One
and
of
then
our
you
student
can actually
cams,
so we can see actually the steady see Chris. Cam, which is so cool.
You have
cool.
to see what he's wearing. We're going to be asking Chris to be wearing this actually all day long and throughout his entire 9-hour shift.
Chris, he's going to have some buff arms at the end
of this. You don't mind at all, do you?
No, not at all.
No, but again, this is one of those opportunities. Having a camera like this, it allows us to really explore the space. And I think that's one aspect that a lot of viewers are really going to embrace. And I think that, you know, it's just something a little bit different from the usual 90 minutes that we bring during the regular evening dinner newscasts.
Yeah. Absolutely. And really, I mean, having that cool camera is so fun. And we really can. It gives you kind of a different look at the newscast. It lets us showcase things a little differently. It lets us give, you know, it lets Mike Haddad give the weather a little bit differently. You can show off those viewer pictures. And
we get so many.
We get so many.
Oh, it's amazing. So many. We could run a whole hour show just on scrolling those pictures. Yeah. And what's fascinating is everybody has a camera now. Yeah. Everybody's walking around with it. And they're making their phone call, and all of a sudden, there's a bear, right? Or a moose.
Where?
Boom. They've got the picture, and all of a sudden, we see it. And whether it's video or pictures, and so continue to be aggressive in sending those in, because this is going to be the showcase time for that. Mm-hmm. Just because from 5 to 6:30, as you mentioned, we're trying to get through all of the news in the day, trying to get through sports, trying to get through weather, and then... Yeah, we're still going to deliver that to you, right, at 7:30, but we can add a little nugget of some nuance and
a little pizzazz.
It's going to be
absolutely.
Fun.
Yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. So we hope that you will join us at home. We hope that you'll pop in today, this week. It's going to be 7:30 Monday through Friday. Mike Cherry, myself, and Mike Haddad. So the Triple M trio, like to say.
Tune in for the cast at 7:30 tonight.
Kind of like bop. Maybe that will be our theme song. Going deep there.
Wow. Yeah. That you went deep into the bag of tricks right there.
Anyway, we hope that you will watch Mike, and Monica at 7:30 starting tonight on WMUR.
It is very exciting. And as you can see, we're excited to share all of this with you. And, you know, just come be a part of it. You know, again, it's been a while. I don't have the stats, but I don't know the last time that MUR has really added a newscast like this. So, you know, we're going to swing that champagne bottle. We're going to christen it tonight. So tune on in, please.
We hope to hear from you. We'd love to hear your feedback on our Facebook page, on Twitter. Keep sending in those photos as well, video from around the state, especially as the foliage starts changing. We love that. Best time of year, I think.
It is. Well, that's where you can, like, one day you're wearing a sweater. One day you can wear shorts. Sometimes you can wear both.
That's right.
And it's a perfect conditions for either.
You know, not a cloud in the sky sometimes, which is always nice. We hope you'll join us. Thank you for joining us now on Facebook Live. And we will continue to just keep you posted on what we're doing behind the scenes, how we're getting ready. And again, 7:30 premiering tonight.
And just remember, when you see us behind these desks, we're standing on footy pads.
See you later.